So shine up all my favorite positions.
What's up, guys? Today I'm going to make a meal for two. So I have a special guest coming over, so I wanted to make a nice, beautiful, delicious meal. Let's see what we can come up with. All right, guys, so I'm going to do a teriyaki chicken recipe with some rice. I do have some dogs whining and stuff, so I'm not going to be, you know, talking too much. I'm mostly just going to show you what I'm doing, all right? Cue country music. Step one, done. On to the next one to make the sauce for the teriyaki.
Guess I should have seen it coming. Caught me by surprise. Wasn't looking where I was going. I fell into your eyes. You came into my crazy world.
Alright, so we got the sauce made up. Got a little bit of canola oil, gonna start heating up the skillet. I'm just doing two chicken breasts, pretty little medium sized, I guess, just because it's two of us eating. So, let's begin. So I bought this pink Himalayan salt to try out for the recipe today, and haven't tried it yet, so I'm gonna get a little bit. It's pretty good actually, it has a nice little kick to it. I just got laser beamed right in the eye by some oil. I'd not feel good whatsoever. It's all right, it's lit. Alright, well, here's the bad news. It's just me, so. It was fun, I guess, but maybe, you know, hit me up if you guys, anybody wants to hit me for some dinner or make delicious meals, so feel free. Always open arms to have company. Thanks for watching.